ready, go. Cracking gator heads.
That's what holds their mouths open when we put them in the dryer.
What's that, a 10 cent penny? I mean a nail?
Yeah.
Nothing to it, guys. Check it out. So Dave will be here cracking these heads all day long. He'd spend all day cracking heads. And then they come out like that, and then they go into the big dryer, and they start curing. Check it out, baby. First hand on a taxidermist.